My name is Senior Airman Grace Nichols, and I'm here to find out how the people of Little Rock Air Force Base celebrate the 4th of July. All right, so what are your plans for the 4th of July?
Hang out with family and friends and shoot off some fireworks.
Just planning on relaxing pretty much and spending a little time with the family.
Hang out and play Nintendo.
So my plans for the 4th of July this year, unfortunately, it's been mainly to relax. My wife has to work on the 4th of July, so I won't be able to do much with the family.
Trying to do as little as possible.
Little as possible to relax?
Yes, basically.
What fond memories do you have of 4th of July?
I remember shooting fireworks with my family. I remember going camping.
Shooting fireworks with my sister.
It was when I was, my dad was stationed here actually, and we went down to the River Walk for the 4th of July fireworks. And we were on the riverbank. The fireworks were going off on a barge. And of course, with the loud noise as a young kid, that traumatized you. On top of that, the winds were blowing the sediment on top of us. So we were getting paper dropping on top of us.
I'm from North Carolina. Growing up and just spending time with the family, having more country picnics and so forth.
And what does Independence Day mean to you?
Pretty much freedom. Everybody really appreciates what the military does. With myself, I'm being an Air Force veteran, mm-hmm. 1975. Just enjoying life and having the freedoms that some people really don't know that other countries have to
enjoy. Mainly it's about those who served and also those who support the veterans to celebrate what we have here in America that makes it so great. And it's just a good time to hang out with friends and family and just have a great time.
The birth of democracy, the birth of our nation, the best country in the world.
Independence Day is just that, it's a celebration of freedom, celebration of freedom from tyranny, freedom from oppression, and a good opportunity for us to reflect on how really good we do have it here in this country.
Good job.